Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist in private practice from the last 18 years and I practice in Koramangala, Bangalore. We all know that vitamins and minerals are a very important part of skin and hair health. Today we're talking about a specific vitamin deficiency, vitamin B12 deficiency. Vitamin B12 deficiency, very common in vegetarians. It's usually manifest as a pigmentation, more pigmented knuckles, more pigmentation around the mouth, under the eyes, more pigmentation in the palms and the soles. It can also be a common presentation for vitiligo as well, white skin patches on the skin, causes hair fall. It can also be manifesting as angular stomatitis or basically in the sides of the mouth where the mouth is opening, you get a lot of cuts. So, what is this vitamin B12 deficiency? It is basically very common in vegetarians because most of the sources of vitamin B12 are animal products. So you get it in your dairy, milk as well as eggs. And it is also very easily available in animal liver as well as in fish. So if you are a vegetarian and you are experiencing hair fall or pigmentation in the knuckle area, you could be suffering from a vitamin B12 deficiency. So it's a very easy thing to diagnose. You can do a very easy, simple blood test. And if there is a vitamin B12 deficiency, it can be supplemented either in the form of injection or oral tablets. To know more about vitamin B12 deficiency, please speak to your dermatologist today.